So you guys are here with us at the WWE 2K16 red carpet. You guys frequent red carpets a lot. How do you feel about this one? Is this like a good quality of red carpet?
Very nicely, uh-huh. You know.
There's a handsome man on the red carpet, so we're used to that.
Who would that handsome man be?
Stone Cold Steve Austin, so
you know what I mean. Yeah, even you.
I just kind of want to rub that head for good luck, you know what I mean?
I did hear that you guys were talking about in your locker room that I was pretty.
You actually, yes.
Wait, we were.
You.
I can't.
It had to be John. Was it my John?
No, it was
mine. Did you tell him that I was pretty?
Oh, I did. I go look at Xavier Woods' face. He has a very pretty face.
You do have a pretty face.
It's like perfect features, very pretty and nice.
Which you're actually really lucky on the video game because we all look so real. It's like watching HD Raw.
Yeah.
That you look so pretty on the video game.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it.
You should be in the
roster. Three. Whoa.
Title might be on the line.
Maybe.
Against Woods.
Maybe.
I won't do that to you.
You dance better than me.
I mean, I can dance. I can cut a little rug. Okay, so with the game, like we've been talking about how amazing it looks, how it's got the biggest roster so far of any WWE game that we've had out. Is there anything that you guys are looking forward to in this game as opposed to things that have been in previous games?
I think, you know, one thing that's really cool is how you could follow Steve Austin's career from the beginning to the end, the different outfits, the storylines, and I'm like, I mean, what other video game does that? So that's something that Brie and I are already pitching for 2020 Double Trouble
that's
to do
right.
Our whole career.
You know what I mean? If you pre-order what, like, having Arnold Schwarzenegger a part of it. It's like, who else can be like, yeah, sorry, we have the Terminator a part of our video
and
game.
It looks real.
I appreciate you guys talking to me. I know you got lots of stuff to do, so we won't hold you up too long.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Stop being so pretty.
Yeah, stop being so pretty.
I can't. My mom gave me these dimples, and I just, these dashing good looks. All right. All right, see you guys.
Thank you.